So Mazak offers the machine tools, but they offer us other scenarios in terms of helping open up our marketplace by introducing new technology, the service that they offer. They've also helped us partner up from an automation standpoint, which is something that a lot of machine tool builders do not do. I actually see them as a strategic supplier to our organization. They're as vital as our customers, they're as vital as the people who we buy our manufacturing tools from, the cutting tools from. They're all integral to the success of our organization, which again leads to success for our clientele.
Having machines that that we know the service track record for, that we know just do what they're supposed to do and do it every day and do it well. And if you maintain them well, they last a long time. There's very little downtime. Having the same machines allows us to move parts from one to the other in the rare event of downtime. So for us, it's that sort of brand reputation and that recognition that Mazak produces quality parts and are quality machines, and there's very little downtime in them. They run, very well, and if you follow the Mazak scheduled maintenance and you keep up on your preventative and corrective maintenance on those machines, they last a long time and they do their job, maintaining tolerances, keeping things in spec for a long time.
The VCU was designed and built to provide a basic machine, very user-friendly, and it can be adapted to for long-running jobs, short-run. I mean, there's lots of opportunities to use this VCU in the future for several different types of parts, whether it's big parts, small parts. It's not a big capacity machine, but it allows us to do some work that most other machines out there in the industry would probably not be able to do.
Now, I've been to Kentucky, to the Mazak facility twice. This last time I went, it was a great experience again. They're using all Mazaks to produce the Mazaks, which says the most about a company. If they're using their own machines to make their machines, then what does that tell you? I mean, they make great machines. I think we all know that it's once you buy something, and if you like the product and it does what it's supposed to, you're going to stay with that product. And the Mazaks were doing the job, day in and day out. So that's why we have stayed with Mazak.
Most of the Mazatrol stuff, if it's a 2D part on a lathe, you can literally program it in less than 5 minutes. So that's quite attractive. There's other companies out there that also offer conversational programming, but none of them are as fine-tuned as Mazatrol is.